gray goose is getting awfully old. I better cook him for my holiday dinner this year before he gets too tough to eat.
Hello, Rhodie. What can I do for you on this beautiful day?
Well, I'd like to borrow your big resting pan. I'm going to cook that old gray goose for my holiday dinner.
Oh my, no, don't cook the old gray goose. Perhaps you would change your mind after having eaten some of my hot cross buns.
Those hot cross buns were mighty tasty, Pierre, but tomorrow I'm still gonna cook that old gray goose.
How can you be so cruel?
Well, I'm no more cruel than that girl Mary. Haven't you heard the gossip about her?
What gossip?
Well, I heard that for dinner the other night. Mary had a little lamb.
Did you know, Mon Ami, that Aunt Rhodie was planning on having you for her holiday dinner?
Delightful. What's she serving?
You, quick, run down the river and take my rowboat. Row away as fast as you can.
Thank you.
right here. I was really fond of that goose. I never could have cooked him. As a matter of fact, I miss him already.
Would you like to meet her sometime, Aunt Rhodie?
Oh, I certainly would. I certainly would.
Then the old gray goose, Aunt Rhodie, and Pierre all laughed and then joined hands and danced a lively polka.